Wilcher's rather demanding work, Arabia, was composed in 1997. It's in three movements, moderato, allegro and adagio, and to quote the CD notes, it creates the haunting and shadowy sounds in the brooding silence of the night that are the shades of Arabia. Janelle Carrigan, piano.
Thank you.
Phillip Wilcher's Arabia. The pianist was Janelle Carrigan, and that comes from his CD called Etchings, and also One Tuesday in September comes from the same CD featuring the pianist Janelle Carrigan.